Before the infamous pirates rose to glory, a fierce French captain came to be known as Labuce, the Buzzard. Throughout the Golden Age, he forged his legend from ship to ship, from prize to prize, from plunder to plunder. And the bounty he took became a myth. When he was finally caught, he left behind a message that would puzzle the world for centuries. A riddle, a cryptogram, a map to his treasure. Today, Abstergo has finally found the key to this mystery. Alonso Batia, a pirate who knew Labuce before he became a legend.